Introducing team number one, from the province of Bloodhaven, Jay Sparks and Black Diamond, the Young Bucks!
This should be a great match. Very, very great match.
I know. Both teams are spectacular.
First generation of team that's wrestled all over the world. And the Young Bloods, the other two members of the Young Bloods, not the ones we're accustomed to seeing. And here we go, we're underway. We'll be Victor Andrews starting things off with Black Diamond, the man who we're getting our first look at here.
Man, he's like he's got the speed on him.
Yeah, we knew there was something new.
Was the biggest member of the Young Bloods. I stand corrected. Oh, and he's got a clothesline. Beautifully done.
Oh, my God.
This one is Jay Sparks is rocked.
Wow, he's putting out a piece of that one.
I'm putting out Sparks matters. And he's cuts him off. Here comes James Anthony.
was the Rock and Roll Express on that one. Oh, he just opened me. And wait a minute, watch this a minute. James Anthony now, mounting up those legs with Jay Sparks. Oh, Black Diamond cuts him off, but James Anthony not going to take that. Oh, great agility from the big man. Jay Sparks in the cover, and Andrews comes in and breaks it up. Pretty demolishing. Victor Andrews, CJ Sparks now has him up. Oh my God, what a brain buster. Come on, James. Get out. No, dear fall.
Come on, James. Come on, James. Come on, Andrew. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Anthony Chow fought back from his feet, but Jay Sparks is too strong.
That's one of the
things. Swift.
Victor
Andrews trying to wheel his partner off.
Come on, James.
He's over the top. He's a 15 in the coach. the first generation.